Welcome back, Legendary Potato here, and today I'm going to show you guys a really insane seed for Minecraft Console Editions. As you can see, I'm here at spawn. There's a lot of cool things that I want to show you guys and that we can check out in today's seed, so I hope you guys will enjoy the video. Of course, if you do, make sure you do leave a like on it, but let's get right into this seed. So if you do want the seed, of course, it is going to be 701-408-423. I'll put it on the screen, of course, but let's get right into it. So this is going to be about where you spawn. It's around on this island here. And so right as we spawn in, there's actually tons of stuff right at spawn. So first thing you probably noticed, of course, is the Woodland Mansion. So let's go ahead and show you guys on the map right here. Here's the one and only Woodland Mansion on the world right next to spawn. So you can go right into this thing right away. So very helpful there if you want to go ahead and explore this thing really early game. Wouldn't recommend it, but you can go do it, which I think is really exciting, of course. So I believe there's even a secret room back here. You can go ahead and check that out. No, it doesn't look like it. Sometimes you can find secret rooms, but yeah, I'm not going to go ahead and discover that thing for you. You can do that for yourself, but as well as that, there's actually going to be over here, there's an ocean monument. So right at spawn as well, there's an ocean monument. So right around here-ish, if you want to go ahead and check it out, you'll be able to notice it right away. Of course, the guardians will be killing these guys, but this is a really cool seed for the fact that you can find these structures right at spawn. So here it is all here. If you want to go get your sponges, super early game, you can go ahead and do that, which is really exciting, of course. So probably sponges really nearby. This is your Elder Guardian. So yeah, I think there's three of them per thing. But yeah, so that's the first, or I think the only ocean monument. Actually, no, I lied. This is the second one. But let's go over to here as well. So right off of spawn, once again, we spawn right over there. If you come over to here, this is going to be your end portal. So right in here, it's completely in the water. It's above ground, which is really exciting because these are rare, really rare to find. So very easy to get to this. It's just all accessed by water. So if you just want to swim right into here, you can do that. No eye vendors, so just a thing to keep in mind there. So none of that sort of stuff, but there seems to be some obsidian there. I don't know what that's about. I never touched that, so that's kind of weird. But yeah, so that's really easy to get to if you want to get to there. Of course, here's the coordinates if you can see them. But as well as that, if you want the rest of the stronghold, you can come over here to these coordinates, which I'll get out of the water so you guys can see them better. Right there, there's the coordinates for the rest of the stronghold. So here's a library right here, so you can get some library loot as well. If you do want to check that out, I believe this is even a chest over here. So, ooh, look at that, enchanted books. So, you can get your own enchanted books. Probably not going to be the same as the ones I just got. But yeah, so, cool enchanted books. So you can get the rest of your stronghold just by going a little bit off in this direction here. So, three main structures right off of spawn, which is really cool, of course. But it gets even better than that, because there's a lot of cool other structures as well on this seed. It's mostly a survival island seed, so you could play this as a survival island sort of thing. There's a big mainland over on the left there, so we'll get to there at some point as well. But what's cool about this is this Woodland Mansion underneath it actually has a mob spawner. So this is going to be the first of many mob spawners we check out. There's probably more that I'm not going to show off, but here it is. It's a spider spawner. I don't seem to see any chests. There's a chest right there. Okay, so nothing too exciting there, of course, but does lead to a very big cave. So if you do want to check this place out as well, you can do that. So yeah, really cool stuff. Big cave if you're into mining, that sort of thing. Then you can go ahead and do that. So we'll get out of here, of course. But yeah, that's the first mob spawner underneath the, what is it? Oh, actually, did I show the coordinates? If I didn't, there you go. There's the coordinates of that right through the thing right there. So you got to go underneath the Woodland Mansion and get to that. So let's move on to the next thing. So there's a bunch of stuff over there, nothing too interesting, of course. But we come over to here. Here's another monster spawner and some caves and stuff. So if we come over to this cave over here, which is around here, just a little bit north of spawn, right there, you'll be able to see. So we come underneath and you'll be able to see this monster spawner right here. It's a skeleton spawner, and we got ourselves a golden apple. Nice. Okay, so yeah, it looks like it connects off to a little bit of a cave. Probably not too far, but you can get a skeleton spawner if you want skeletons. There you go. There's a skeleton spawner for you. Pretty exciting. So there's another monster spawner right off the spawn there. So lots of cool structures that you can access. There's a ravine here as well if you're into ravines. There's one right there. You can go get tons of iron and coal, which is great for early game gameplay as well. So this seed looks really cool as well. So lots of ocean, lots of pretty biomes, and just really cool in general. What is this about? That's okay. There's like a water lake there. So let's move on. And so we go over to pretty much over on this side of the world. And so we got a bunch of cool structures as well over here. So this is going to be the giant desert. And there's actually two desert temples. So here's the first one here. Oops, let me keep that out. It's right around here. So if you want to get to that, you'll be able to find that this way. So then let's go ahead and break inside of here. And you'll be able to see, ooh, there's a golden apple. Of course, your loot might be a little bit different. So keep that in mind. But mine wasn't too bad, of course. So then, as well as that, we come over this way, another monster spawner right down here. So there should be a hole right there. Yes, awesome. And I was stupid, accidentally broke the spawner, but it is a spider spawner. So if you want spiders, more stuff here. There you go. So also a really giant cave. So again, if you really want to mine, tons of stuff you can find here. There's probably diamond potential just everywhere. So if you want to go find some of that stuff, then you'll be able to find that. And yeah, pretty cool stuff in general. So that's where I left my obsidian. But yep, so that's the spider spawner, just so you guys know. So let's move out of here. So I believe that was three dungeons. I think there's a few more that we can look at as well. But yeah, here's the desert pretty much. I don't think there's anything off in this direction. It's a little bit of a mesa. Ooh, there's actually a monster spawner over here this way as well. Actually, not a monster spawner. Sorry, there's a witch's hut over this way. So as you can see here, witch's hut. There's a witch in there. Go kill your witch if you want to. Up to you. So there's that kind of a rare structure that really doesn't have too much use. But let's continue on as well. So we'll go ahead and fly with our elytra. And we'll go over to this village. And so I believe this village is the only village. I can't guarantee that though. But this village is here. Has a blacksmith in it as well. So you can get some blacksmith loot. And we got some diamonds. Look at that sort of stuff. So that's really neat. So you can get yourself two diamonds if you happen to get the same thing. Yeah, cool stuff. You can get some crops, everything you need from here. And our second desert temple, which is right around here. So all this sort of stuff is around this area right here. So if you want to get to that, so we can just go ahead and jump right in here, because the main entrance is actually completely blocked off, all underground there. So let's see if we get anything cool in here. Ooh, notch apple. Okay, that's awesome. And another golden apple. Nice, 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 nice. Ooh, wow, three golden apples. Okay, that's awesome. That's an awesome find there. So really neat. So good structures. And then we come over here. Here's another monster spawner. So if you guys want to check this out as well, we'll come into here. So let's see which one this is. I believe it's a spider. Yep. Okay, so this is a spider spawner. One chest there. Let's see, fortune 2, nothing too great. Also does connect off to a nice cave there. So if you want to get some more stuff, tons of opportunity to go mining. So you'll be able to find tons of great stuff on this seed. Of course, you've probably noticed by now. But there's a lot of cool stuff to see on the seed. I think that might be everything I wanted to show off. But yeah, tons of desert biomes over here. Then there's some plains as we come in here. There's some more dark oak forest and some other stuff as well. But yeah, this seems like the main majority of stuff. I don't seem to see anything else too particularly important. But there's both of the, I don't know if I showed off both of these, but here's both the ocean monuments. There's one over here, and then there's also one back over this way as well. So yeah, there's that one there. So that's the second one. Right over that way. So then also the one over by spawn over here. And so we're back over at spawn. So right over there. That's everything from before. But yeah, the seed is really cool. Lots of nice biomes, lots of nice structures, especially right at spawn. I think that's the key selling point of the seed, is the fact that there's so many great structures right off at spawn. There's even this cave here. Look at that. Nice cave here as well. If you want to go mining in there. Is there anything cool here? Probably not. But of course, like, there's lots of opportunities to go mining, get lots of great loot. You can go ahead and get your monster spawners here, so you can go to your woodland mansion, monster spawner there, you know, tons of structures there as well. Really exciting. And forest biome, get tons of trees, and just overall a really, really great seed. This is like probably one of the best seeds I've seen in quite a while. It's a really good one, and it works in 2018, all working there, recent update being 2.62, but it'll probably work in many future updates as well. So really cool there. So I do recommend you guys do check this seed out, of course. If you guys do find anything else cool on the seed, let me know down in the comment section what you guys do find. Like if you find more monster spawners or an abandoned mineshaft, anything like that, of course, let me know. Whoa, this cuts off really strange. Look at that. That's kind of neat. But yeah, this seed's really cool. This was found by Echo Soldier, but I did another video on it because he missed out on some things and not in his video. So I showed off some more things like dungeons and stuff like that. If you wanted that sort of thing to reveal to you, then I went and did that for you guys. But hopefully you guys did enjoy the video. Of course, if you did, make sure you do leave a like on it. It does help out the channel a lot. Lets me know you guys did appreciate it. And you can leave some comments down below of what you guys think of the seed, if you guys find anything cool for yourself, if you happen to use this seed. But it's a really cool one. I really like it. And I can see this one being a very great survival seed for whatever you want to do. Tons of structures that you'll need. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one, guys, and peace.